to play a friendly match and are keen to honor it to weigh if the national team's women's team, by the way, is quality is good enough. This will be the first outing since the suspension from FIFA that was lifted earlier this year.
Tumekaa nje for long sana juu ya ile ban. Tulikuwa tuna feel pain sana. Vile hizo makantisi zinacheza na sisi hatuchezi. So mimi kitu naweza sema hiyo opportunity kukaa 1 year bila kucheza ball competitive football ni noma sana. So mimi kitu naweza sema tumepewa opportunity tunaenda kucheza hiyo friendly.
Our atujai cheza nao is our first maybe match. And like venye tuta train ndo tutacheza. Like venye naona taken call bench na tupush pia sisi tunasukuma bidii tu.
Most of the Betcup defending champions Gor Mahia are out. An own goal from Gor Mahia's Emery Baisenge in the 56th minute against Kakamega Homeboys costed the defending champions a chance to defend their title. Kakamega Homeboys will now face Kariobangi Sharks in the quarterfinals. Well, let's now talk about a star in the making. Kwame Wainaina is a 17-year-old young man who plays for Blue Bombers. His dreams of playing international and becoming a professional are still alive. Kwame believes at one point...